or will be momentarily. You know, earlier we were practicing, and I watched Joey the entire fucking time, and he never tuned once. I've seen him tune twice since we started, and not in the breaks that we intended to be tuning breaks. Impossible to follow. Thank you. for Dad. The best person I've ever known. There'll never be another like him. And if you're here tonight and you didn't know him, that's all right. You can see, I guarantee you, most of the people in this room did, and you can see the impact he had. And we'll all miss him every fucking day. When we started this band, when we were kids, fucking 14 years ago, I was first introduced to him because we were looking for a bass player. And we talked for a bit, and I was like, yeah, so do you want to play bass? And he said, man, I just don't think I have time. He came to our first show, and right after, he came up and said, man, I fucked up. And it wasn't a few months later, he was with us. And yeah, so that's why we're here. That's why we're doing this. Thank you for being here. If you remember these stupid fucking words I wrote all these years ago, thank you for remembering them. This is the first song we ever wrote. It's about closed-minded individuals. God, what a stupid ever know. next song might break me. It's called Hell or Hot Water.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for being here. Yeah.